floor. Arachnoides standishii, one of the most typical ferns of cryptomeria forest in Japan, more or less easily recognizable by the shape of leaf, by scales which are present in the base of leaf and rhizome. And especially by the very specific pattern of segments which are slightly overlapped and also have some gaps in between. So these plants don't have sporangia yet, but sporangia for Arachnoides is similar to Dryopteris and many ferns of that Dryopteris group. So anyway, this is a small valley near Tachiki, and this is a region closer to the Japanese sea coast near Ayabe in Japan, north of Kyoto. And today is August 8th, so that fern is now in intensive growth after the end of rain season and starting of a hot season. So this is Arachnoides standishii. Thank you.